Good morning, dear students. Today we will learn treatment of trade discount and cash discount related to sales. So you can see already I have taken one question, that is sold goods to Muskan of the list price of rupees 2 lakh at trade discount of 20%. So always remember one thing, that trade discount will be deducted from selling price also. So this time we are selling goods to Muskan. So Muskan is receiver of goods. So debit the receiver, that is why Muskan's account will be debited, and sale is our income. So we will apply rule regarding nominal account, that is all incomes will be credited. So we will credit sales account. List price of the goods is 2 lakh and trade discount is 20%. So 2 lakh into 20% will be 40,000. 40,000 rupees will be deducted from 2 lakh and amount will come 1,60,000. Okay. Now see, next transaction. Muskan return goods of the list price of rupees 5,000. This is our sales return of goods. Muskan is returning goods to us. So sales return account debit, and good giver of goods is Muskan. So we have to credit Muskan's account. And once again, remember this thing, that trade discount will be adjusted at the time of sales return also. So list price of the goods was 5,000 and trade discount is 20%. So 20% of 5,000 will be 1,000, and 1,000 rupees will be deducted from 5,000. So amount will come 4,000. Okay. Now see next one. Received from Muskan the full payment under a cash discount of 4%. So at the time of receiving payment from Muskan, we are allowing her 4% cash discount. So before calculating cash discount, we have to calculate that how much amount is receivable from Muskan. So 1,60,000 was the selling price and 4,000 is the amount of sales return. So 160 minus 4,000, this amount will come 1,56,000, means amount receivable from Muskan is 1,56,000. On 1,56,000 we will calculate 4% discount, and on 1,56,000 into 4% discount will come 6,240. So this is the discount which we will allow to Muskan. So this time we are receiving cash. Cash is one of the example of real account. So what comes in will be debited. So cash account will be debited by 1,149,760, and we are allowing discount to Muskan. This discount is our expense. All expenses must be debited. So discount allowed account will be debited by 6,240, and we will credit Muskan because Muskan is the giver of this amount. Okay. So like this, we will pass these three journal entries: sales, sales return, and amount received from Muskan. Thank you.